Welcome to the Pilgrims Project.
Hey people, this is a Pilgrim and welcome to the Homestead Treehouse. The reception for this build has been amazing. I've had like 5k views in 5 days, that's a real first for me. I've had like 900 upvotes on Reddit, 400 likes, 200 comments on Facebook, and I just went over 3k subs as well, so thanks a lot for all that, guys. Most of the comments were saying where's the how to build, so I've got on with it and got it done. It took me 5 or 6 days, but I've taken a lot more care with this tutorial. Everything's explained properly, counted up. There's a full materials list there as well for a change. I've had some really good feedback about the tutorials of people lately. They wanted a more like technical rundown of what was going on. I needed to sort of slow it down a bit and put more effort, so yeah, I've sorted this one out. But still, it'd be good to know what you guys think, just about the way I have it all set out, the boxes of text and things like that, or if you've got any suggestion for it, that'd be cool. Anyway, let's get on with it. Take your time at the start with the pillars, get them all laid out nice and straight, and the rest of the base should just fit together nicely for you. Okay, enjoy the build, guys, and I will catch you later.
Thank you. Thank you.